You know, I think that no matter what tensions there are in families, that I think usually there's, well, let's hope most of the time, there's some kind of bond that, you know, you're never going to break ever. And this is what this is about. And it's called The Guess. And I took certain of my own, to create the character of the father in this, I took certain, a few submerged qualities in myself and exaggerated. A man and his 5-year-old daughter come to a fork in the road. He of the business suit and tie, she dawdling to pluck long grass to spy out rabbits. Follow me, he barks, taking a few steps. She steps dreamily in the other direction. I mean it, he says. She takes another step, looks back to see what he'll do. Suit yourself, he announces, and he pivots toward home, toward his daily routine, toward rest. This is her cue to run after him, to shout, Daddy, Daddy, don't leave me. Instead, she calls, you would do that? You would really do that? He stops, perplexed, ashamed of his bluff. She lights up pink like she's just laid down the royal flush. She has guessed what a family is.
Nice. Mm-hmm.